That was a Boone and Crockett spider. Up here trying to kill an oddad, but I've killed something much more exotic. Let's check this thing out.
Well, he's a creepy one.
Look at that monster. Got him right through the abdomen. Ooh, it's a jumping tarantula, the kind that jump on your face and go for the neck. Look at the fangs on the front. The fangs on the front of him. Wow, that's a trophy right there. Me and my big boar down here in Texas. You never know what you're gonna slock next. Zoom in on that mic and get a good picture of my kill. Got him with the big boar blowgun.
This is tarantula down here in South Texas. This is just to show you how big their fangs are, and they appear to hurting on you. And if you're not paying attention, you know, you can sit on one and bite you, and your day's turned into a great day into a bad day. So always be aware of your situation and your surroundings when you're down here in South Texas, that's for sure.
Look at the fangs on the front.